Bali. Some travel insurers are refusing to provide cover for any volcano-related travel disruptions if insurance policies are taken out after Mount Agung in Bali erupted on Tuesday, saying it would no longer be a Nyupasi event. Balas International Airport has not been affected by the minor eruption of steam and ash from the volcano, which is about 75 kilometers away, and Virgin Australia and Jetstar both said their flights to and from Bali were operating as normal. The Indonesian government has maintained the current volcano warning alert, a level 3 issued on October the 29th. However, at least two travel insurers, Travel Insurance Direct and OneCover Travel Insurance, have issued cover cutoffs for any claims that might arise from the volcano once the eruption became a known event. The Australian government has updated its Smart Traveller advice, saying there is the potential for ashfall to disrupt flights if volcanic activity escalates. Individual airlines make their own decisions about flight operations, it says. Contact your airline or tour operator directly for up-to-date information. Travel Insurance Direct said it was now issuing a cover cut-off for claims arising from this known event. Get the latest news and updates emailed straight to your inbox. By submitting your email, you are agreeing to Fairfax Media's terms and conditions and privacy policy. For policies purchased after 8:05 p.m. AEDT on Tuesday the 21st of November 2017, cover is not available for claims arising from any volcanic activity, including any new ash cloud events, as such events are no longer unforeseen, it says on its website. Travel Insurance Direct said cover was available for policies purchased before this when there was no option but to change travel plans. Where your trip has not yet begun, cover is available for the lesser of rearrangement or cancellation costs. OneCover Travel Insurance said Mount Agung was excluded from travel insurance policies purchased.